Hi there guys, this is Bryson. Today, me and Myth are taking a look at H1Z1 again. We're holed up inside a building, ghillie suited up. We've got a few guns and a few bits of armour. We're going to go see what fun we can have. Which way are we going, Myth?
Any way you want.
My emotes aren't working. Let me get out of third person. Can't see anyone but there's loads of bases around here. Which way?
Yeah, let's go this way. Let's head towards centre of Cranberry. Check the church.
Gone up or down?
Oh. I've gone up. Yeah, there's nothing here.
There's nothing in the toilets.
No, there's nothing in the office, just cloth. Oh, there is a box. Oh, is this the one we got the key? No, it's not, is it? There's a magnum in the box.
I don't like it when it says quiet.
It's that quiet, it's terrible, yeah.
We need to make a move.
Let's go.
Let me just check the map. Which way shall we head? We're bouncing more people in there. Police station.
Yeah, let's go to the police station.
Don't forget the door.
There's a shotgun there.
I need shotgun rounds. Some big bases over there, Myth.
Are you upstairs?
Yeah. This is practically empty.
Going up onto the next. I'm up on the roof.
Yeah, I'm following now. Must be able to see something. You on the roof now, yeah?
Yeah. That's a big base in the water.
Where are you? Over there. That's a huge base. There's more bases in the water. That looks like they've got a community going. It's too quiet, isn't it? Where are you? Might have to create our own fun.
Oh.
Crouch down there. someone there.
Where?
There. Oh no, he's just killed them zombies. Myth. Up the stairs.
The zombies are running around downstairs. Why did you fire that first shot?
I fired one shot, not unleashed a clip. Someone's just been killing them zombies because there's three dead in the street. Shh. Myth, keep still. I can hear footsteps.
Oh. There's a zombie priest. He's got a gun on him as well. That was you.
That wasn't me.
That's me. Fucking headshots. Are you still up here? Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't see anyone.
Which way are you?
I'm here.
Oh yeah. It's getting dark. I swear night lasts forever.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna go down and see what that zombie had on him.
Yeah, I'll be right behind you.
Just,
let's go.
Just be careful, because... Zombies there, watch out. Shit.
Yes, behind you. And again. Oh, Myth, check out the horde. Oh. In front of you.
Yeah, can you you have to deal with that a minute, mate?
That's terrible shooting.
Check my gun out. Check this out.
What the hell? Yeah, that...
I just dropped a hunting rifle.
Hey, how are you?
Yeah. Yeah! Take down, baby!
Hello, why did you run at me?
What?
Here we go.
We need a vehicle. We need to get to Pleasant Valley. Which way have you run?
If we get onto the main road and just run the main road all the way through, there's bound to be people just running along that's just spawned in, maybe.
Oh man, I desperately need some, I never thought I'd say this, but M9 bullets.
M9.
Yeah, we'll make it to, shall we head for Pleasant Valley? In fact,
yeah.
I'm going to chuck in here, just see if there's any rounds. Nothing.
Even if we can find a workbench.
Complex here.
Yep.
In the first apartment. Get lost, there's no loot. You're having a laugh. Myth, which one you in?
Second floor. That's nothing.
Oh, let's just leave it.
Let's just try one more.
Myth, whereabouts are you?
I'm on the roof now. Just see if there's anyone.
I need to rest.
It's empty.
Yeah, we need some. I need a bed. You have to come watch me while I rest.
Yeah. Oh, would have been very unfortunate.
Well, especially because I didn't even hit the mouse. I just shoot me mouse. So, people, if you are enjoying this video so far, if you could smash that thumbs up button, subscribe, share, comment, whatever you like to do, I really would appreciate it. I'm well rested now, let's go. Before we shoot each other.
Okay, let's go then. Let's go downstairs and unleash.
Are you outside already?
Yep.
We follow this, we'll get on the main road for Wolf to the left.
Yep. I'll take it off you. Go on, dear, you can live and fight another day.
Little Bambi.
You run way quicker than me.
I'm well rested though, aren't I?
Right, we're heading north. If we head north then...
Take a left.
Yeah.
There's food here. Some stagnant water.
Plenty of food.
You must be overloaded because I'm properly catching up with you.
I'm gonna check this. Oh, this is where I built a base before. It won't let me rest yet.
Where have you gone?
I'm up on the hill.
Where? Oh, hang on. I know what'll make life easier for us.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, perfect. At least there we can see each other and see each other's on the map. is always the dam.
Yeah.
But the dam's
a dam.
The dam's a flip of a coin. It's either empty or it's really busy.
Yeah, I say we go to Pleasant Valley.
I do. What we're going to do, folks, is I'm going to stop recording at the minute, and what I'll do is I'll come straight back on as soon as we get into Pleasant Valley, because we're absolutely bound to see some action there. Right, so I'll be right back. So we're creeping up, and there's, we've got a couple of guys here. It's Weymouth.
Up down the hill, look. They're up on that hill. See him?
Yeah. They've spotted us. Definitely spotted us. They both stopped behind the rock. Myth. We haven't got any. We haven't got anything. The ammo.
Sorry, don't worry.
Can't just disappear.
Unless they've gone to the church. The doors are shut.
There's no way they'll have made it that quickly. I say we go this way, Myth. Straight into town.
Yeah, I'll just check this area. Where did they go?
In the church, Myth. In the church.
Are they?
I've just seen him in the window. Is that you?
Nope, he's just shot me, He's just shot me, I'm bleeding.
Oh, get down. He got me. And that's how he can turn an H1.
Oh. GG.
Cheers, fellas.
GG.
Where are we sporting, Beth?
D4.
I'm on it.
Shit.
I tell you what, give him the due. Better aim than me, you can tell I haven't played it in a while. I need to head west.
I can't believe that. I didn't even get... I only got a few rounds off on him.
I tell you what, give him his due. He was proper headshotting me. And that's exactly what it's like at H1Z1. One minute you... One simple mistake where we thought we had the upper hand turned into us both getting killed.
Yeah.
We should have just headed to the police station.
Problem is when Bill logs in now and he's still got all of this stuff.
You're just behind me, aren't you? Do you want me waiting for you on the main road?
Yeah, I'm going to hit that block of flats. Just as we get in, there's usually a shotgun upstairs. Yeah.
There's a caravan here and I'm just going to make it to the caravan. My function buttons aren't working. It's quite annoying. Highly annoying, might I add. There's some axes here, Myth. Well, a hatchet.
Oh, there's a guy coming to the main road. He's on my right, so he's coming to you. Can you see him?
Yeah.
Hey,
Hey, hey, hey. Hey, stop. I'm not going to kill you. Where are you going? Hey, wait. Stop. Cool watching. No one's going to hurt you.
What?
Why are you running? Got fucking Mo Farah here.
Chasing down, dude. Chasing down.
Hey, hey, hey.
What's happening?
That dude's real running. Hey, you're right. No, 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 seriously, seriously, I'm not going to do anything. He's moonwalking down like Michael Jackson.
Yo.
Core. Core. I've got the bot, though.
Okay, I'll stop. Which way are you heading?
Don't follow me, man.
Get him. Get him.
He's there.
What the? Yeah.
Why didn't he want to play with us?
No, they don't want to play with you.
You keep your eyes. What?
I see it.
There might be someone around. No one leaves a quad lying around.
Body armor here in the
lockers. Yeah, I've got some. So don't forget, folks, always search the fire station. There's no way someone's left that there. That's got to be a trap. It's only got 3% fuel in it as well.
Does it work?
It needs spark plugs.
Stuck behind the door.
I'm stuck. Oh, there you go. Stuck in an imaginary door. Hitting these apartments here.
So if we get hunted down straight away, it's because obviously people know we're here.
Yeah, that last night was a bit glitchy. They definitely knew where we were.
I'll start from the top.
I was about to say, we'll might as well stick together at the minute.
Car.
Where?
Outside.
Yeah, I know which.
So Chief, it's gone to where we killed that guy.
It's gone to that quad. Oh, it's just past the quad. It's turning round now.
See what I mean?
I haven't got any binoculars. I think they're checking the fire station. Myth.
Yes.
This would be a perfect time to try steal a Jeep. Oh God! He's got me. I am bleeding. I tell you what, that was a good shot.
Use your bandages. Yeah, they're just scoping out the window.
How's he just shot me through the wall?
One's coming round.
Gonna get myself killed.
The jeep is, it's gone. They've gone. Yeah, they're circling around.
Way. I can't see him over here at the minute, but I'm down here, so if they do.
Yeah, I can still see him.
Which way, direct me?
They are east. They've gone down the east road.
Like past the fire station that way.
Yeah. I don't know how they can.
Yeah, but you can't see people in windows. That's only them people were in the church.
Are you killing zombies?
Yeah. Right. I need to make bandages. I haven't really got a choice. You want a piece of scrap metal, make a spear.
Oh, I've got some.
Spear. You stay looting there. So are they further up the road past the?
Yeah, they've gone.
Yeah, they're long gone, aren't they? I'm heading for the police station.
Okay.
But I'll go. I'll check it out first because I might. The police station's a total hot mess, isn't it? Really, most days.
Yeah. Right, two guys are coming. Where are you?
Towards the police station.
They're by the cafe. Where are you? I can't see you.
I'm tucked right into the wall by the police station. On foot, in a car.
They're on foot.
They look like they've got weapons.
Nope. They're in a... Actually, they've got guns, both in guinea suits as well.
Someone's just been killed in here.
Here comes the man.
Which way?
Heading down towards you.
Oh yeah.
The two guys are getting caught. Guinea suits are heading towards you as well.
Ah, puto de mierda, morite, asqueros.
Hey, Cole. It's that core, he's got friends with him.
Oh, no way.
So there's another lesson. Right, so I'm going to leave it at that today, unless we find something else. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit like, comment, subscribe, share to your friends and family. Obviously not younger family, because it's not quite suitable for them. So it's bye from me, and it's bye from Myth.